Okay, it just found the owner of my target IP address. And discovered that remote desktop is exposed on port 3389. Next, it could auto-launch the Eternal Blue exploit to hack the system. This changes everything. Welcome to this video where we explore how exactly ChatGPT and AGI will transform the ethical hacking and pentesting field and become the hacker's greatest weapon. Before we dive in, let's quickly refresh on what ChatGPT and Autonomous AGI are. ChatGPT is an advanced language model developed by OpenAI. Essentially, it can answer queries, draft reports, write essays, and much more. On the other hand, Autonomous AGI refers to artificial general intelligence. It's an AI system with generalized human cognitive abilities. This means it can understand, learn, adapt, and implement knowledge in a wide variety of tasks, just like a human would. So how will these technologies become the greatest weapon for ethical hacking and penetration testing? Let's explore some use cases. By the way, if you enjoy this type of content, make sure you smash that like button. Automated vulnerability detection. With the ability to learn and adapt, Autonomous AGI can be trained to spot vulnerabilities in the system much faster than a human could. It can continuously monitor the network, learning from each interaction, and detect even the slightest anomalies. Then you have social engineering attack simulations. With ChatGPT's impressive language modeling, it can mimic a variety of communication styles. This makes it an invaluable tool for ethical hackers to run simulations of social engineering attacks. These could range from phishing emails to fraudulent customer service calls, testing an organization's resistance to such manipulative techniques. You can also use it for exploit development and pen testing. You could give it a list of tasks to perform automatically, for instance, check for open ports and vulnerabilities. It discovered that remote desktop is exposed on port 3389 from a target IP. Next, it could auto-launch the Eternal Blue exploit to hack the system. This changes everything. Another use case is phishing detection and prevention. ChatGPT can be employed to analyze and identify phishing emails and messages. It can learn to recognize the subtle language patterns often used in phishing attempts, providing an extra layer of security. Don't forget threat intelligence. Autonomous AGI can scan and analyze vast amounts of data from a variety of sources in real time. This analysis can identify potential threats and trends within the cybercrime landscape, providing ethical hackers with actionable intelligence. This can be used to harden system defenses proactively rather than merely reacting to attacks. It can also do advanced persistent threat APT simulations. APTs are complex, meticulously planned and executed attacks that aim to remain undetected for a prolonged period of time. Autonomous AGI can simulate such threats, testing the organization's detection and response capabilities. The AGI's learning capabilities allow it to improve its attack strategies with each iteration. Password and encryption cracking. Autonomous AGI can be used to test the strength of passwords and encryption systems. By running billions of combinations and learning from each attempt, AGI can efficiently find weaknesses in password policies and encryption protocols, providing invaluable insights for hardening these security measures. And of course, real-time hacking tutorials and knowledge sharing. ChatGPT can serve as an interactive tutor for ethical hackers, providing real-time guidance and knowledge. From explaining complex concepts to offering possible attack vectors for a given system, ChatGPT can significantly enhance efficiency and effectiveness of ethical hacking operations. These are just some of the potential use cases. The combination of ChatGPT and Autonomous AGI is a powerful tool in the hands of ethical hackers and penetration testers. They provide the ability to learn, adapt, and respond in real time, making them a valuable ally in cybersecurity. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos. Until next time.